doing some football challenges.
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
But we're using a segue.
With a twist, yeah?
Yeah, we're using a segue.
Yeah.
Yo, what is up guys? It's Oliver and Nathan here.
What's up guys?
And we are doing a football challenge video. And this one's going to be a bit different kind of video, isn't it?
Yeah.
We have a little twist in it.
Twist.
It is.
Oliver and each of us are going to share a Segway. And
like this.
It's going to be revolved around dizzy pens, but we have to spin on a Segway. Have five, we'll do about seven spins
seven
each.
Seven spins, yep.
And then once we've done seven spins each, we have to come off the Segway. Go on, you do an example, Ollie.
I'm off.
And then once they're like dizzy,
you've got to shoot.
You've got to shoot.
So guys, this is going to be a little bit different to what we've done before.
And there might be a bit of a different challenge at the end of it, but we'll let you guys find out what that is.
Or is that all?
Yeah, there is a forfeit at the end of it if we do lose. But there's like another challenge as well, so it's up two challenges, so basically like winner.
Yeah.
They can choose what forfeit they do, yeah?
Okay.
Right then.
Without further ado, let's jump straight into the video guys.
Whee! Peace.
Yeah.
Right, so guys, each of us, so every time we have a shot we're gonna have 10 attempts each and we're gonna stand
10.
Where the ball is, which is there. I'm gonna show them where the ball is.
Here.
Right there. So, rock, paper, scissors go first, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Okay, ready?
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors.
Yes!
Oh, I'll go first.
Right, I've got to get this.
That's been a sec. Right, I might fall off, okay? Please don't blame me if I fall off.
Wait, I need to unlock it. It's ready for you.
Alright,
well, I'm
going
to go, aren't I?
The arse, can't I?
How many spins? Seven?
That's 1-0 to me, your turn.
Get in there, get in.
What are you saying?
You ready?
Show me what you got.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
seven.
Oh, can't you see a thing? My shoe came off!
Oh, he's gonna save that!
Guys, it's my second attempt! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I can't see shit, man. Oh, that was so close to top ins.
I like it.
He's not.
Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Guys, he does it. I've got the leg.
On the.
What the fuck is going on?
Beep, 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 beep.
You are a retard. Yes.
Go.
guys, my third attempt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fuck, I got one.
That was quick, I wasn't gonna take that.
I got one, but I'm dizzy.
Dizzy.
What the hell
happened? I was so dizzy.
Did you step off it and then step back on it?
No, I just completely fell off it.
What a monk.
How rude!
Guys!
What?
This is my... Wait, I'm winning 3-1. So this is your...
Fourth attempt.
Yeah, fourth attempt.
Oh, there's fourth attempt. Let's go.
Guys, this is my fourth attempt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh,
1, 2, 3, 4,
oh my God,
5, 6, 7.
I've got to
say.
What the fuck is going on?
I think you need to calm down.
Well, that's the ball gone. Ah,
sorry about the ball.
Like, this is great banter. It really is.
Right, guys, Oliver's fifth attempt.
Am I going now?
Go.
I'm dizzy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is my what attempt? Six. This is my sixth attempt. Let's do this. We're gonna decrease spin to 5. That's a treat. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my God.
4, 5.
Oh my God.
6.
Oh my God.
7.
Oh!
Right, so guys, Oliver didn't really fill up for this dizzy pen challenge. We're going to call it a day there. I won the challenge by 5-2, so we're just going to call it there. I won that.
Well done.
And Oliver's going to be, Oliver will take the forfeit, because he feels too sick to do that.
Oh, but, I'm going to do other challenges, just not dizzy ones anymore.
So yeah, we're going to head over and do similar to a crossbar challenge, but it's slightly different. It's going to be with a twist. So, like with Dizzy Pens, we've used a Segway, and now with crossbar, one of us will take it in turns to cross it into the other person. You've got to volley onto crossbar first time without having one touch. So you just got to go volley in, bang, got to hit the crossbar.
Bang.
So, yeah, we're gonna do it like that, and yeah, just hope you guys enjoy. And let's get on to the second challenge. What Oliver's got to do, if I'm going to explain again, Oliver's got to pass it into me and I've got to volley it first time and get it on crossbar.
On the yellow bar, the green bar doesn't count, but the yellow bar
has to beat the yellow bar. We've got 10 attempts each. If we don't get it in then 10 attempts, then you go to sudden death.
Ready?
Ready?
Oh, that wasn't too bad, to be fair.
Yeah.
It was close. No, I think that was pretty good, to be fair.
You are a retard.
Yes.
Right, my second attempt, brother. Yeah, try that.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, smashed it in the back.
That was a fuck out of the goal, but...
Did You ready?
I'm ready.
I'm not losing like two challenges in one video, guys.
Oh no!
No!
Fuck!
That was deep.
Okay.
That was good.
I like it.
He's
not.
Hello.
I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Oh dear.
Well, that was fucking dreadful.
What the? He's only gone on a bike.
Right, so what are we doing?
We're doing forfeits.
Yes. Two chili powders. One teaspoon of chili powder for each because we both lost the last round in crossbar. But first, a teaspoon of salt for one of us.
Let's get it a bit salty.
So here, we have a teaspoon of salt. Ready,
Didn't
spit any out. Right, this is my mouth. Well, that just comes in my own.
Listen!
Right, so guys, here we have the chili. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's not that bad.
Hey,
nice water.
Oh, guys, stuff is disgusting.
What you think you got?
Nice. Right, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I lost again. I won, but I still have to do that with love. But we'll speak to you guys in the next one. And happy new year.
Merry
Christmas. Peace. Peace.